Hello everyone, welcome back to another ASMR video, and in this video today, as you can see, I'm playing a game called Grand Fantasia. So I used to play this game a lot when I was like a younger teenager, and I made some videos on it before on my old gaming channel, and I just thought it'd be nice to do a little video for this channel. So I'm just gonna be playing it today, making a new character. So let's do it. So I want to make her look pretty cute. I think that's kind of cute. Might keep the hair, I don't know, let's have a look. Actually, that's cute. So yeah, this game is pretty kawaii. And it's just kind of like an MMORPG, just kind of like WoW, but like an anime version. So yeah, basically these are all the classes that you can be. These ones are kind of weird, they're new, and I don't really know what they are. Engineer, demolitionist, fucking hell, that's a big cannon. Berserker, paladin, ranger. Oh, that's cute as heck. I might be a ranger. Assassin, cleric, sage, wizard, necromancer. I already have a necromancer, and that's cute too. And then this is what you obviously start off as, so I gotta pick a sprite. So I need to know what class I'm going to be, because I'm going to base my sprite off of that, because sprites can craft things. So, just trying to think what I should call myself. I'll call myself something to do with ASMR, so I'll do ASMR girl. I don't know if it'll let me do capitals like that, but we'll find out in a second. So what do I want to be? Because I might pick one of these, because they're kind of cool. Gain control, take control of space and gain the ability. What the hell does that even mean? I think I might do this because this is cool as heck. So we're gonna need something that can craft. Mecha weapon, no. Heavy cannon, no. I think this is what we want, yeah, crystal key crafting. So, what should we call the sprite? I'm just really bad with names, to be honest. I don't know. Let's make it look cool first. It's kind of off the screen a little bit. Yeah, I normally always do the bunny looking one. I can't zoom out. Okay. I'm so bad. I can't think of anything. Small bun. That'll work. Okay. Oh, those graphics though. This is just basically the intro. I don't think they've changed this since the game came out. Because it just has this random guy. And that's all sprites can do, they can craft you things. I don't think I've ever actually watched this. I always skip it. It's kind of cute though. Oh, Well, the ladies love him. Grand Fantasia, yay! For me, it's just like the nostalgic feeling and stuff that I love playing it, and you know, it can be kind of fun. So yeah, we get a quest, and we gotta talk to this guy. I never normally play with the sound on. I say that for like every game I play. The only game I play with the sound on is League of Legends, because that's kind of necessary. Okay, so what we gotta do is we gotta kill some jelly rabbits. So I feel so bad killing them. Oh yeah, I need to sort out my skills. So, oh yeah, I only have Sandy Soul Curse. All of this crap is useless. I just want that. I normally just kill more than I need to kill just to get like extra XP. The music is just so crazy. So then we also get a quest for the sprite. Go do that in a second. In a second. I miss the old intro music though. Well, the music you get at the start of the game. It used to be really like tranquil and amazing, and they changed it, and I don't know why. But oh well. But yeah, I was playing this around the same time I played WoW, I think. I started when I was like 14. Because my friends used to play it. Friends I had from Toontown. And they played this game. And yeah. So, gotta do some mining. So basically just, oh that's training. Gotta send the sprite off to collect some bronze ore. And we're off. Ear is itchy. My tongue is itchy actually. Like, where is that itch coming from? I'm weird. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I don't want to join a guild. Okay, so we got some. Oh, we got some shoes. And we got some gloves. So that's nice. Oh, we got some furniture. Oh, I can't put the furniture in when it's gone. Oh, don't really like the shoes. Only I complain about vanity. So, what do I have in my... Okay, I don't have anything. That's cool. Okay, well, let's just kill more jelly rabbits. Wait, I'm already level 3. What the fuck? Okay, actually, we need to go talk to this guy, so let's just go do that. Yeah, leveling is actually really fast now. Like, at least at the lower levels, I noticed. Like, because my boyfriend, like, tried playing it with me. We made some characters and we leveled up, like, super fast. And we could, like, one-shot everything. And I'm just like, you could never do that before. I'm a veteran Grand Fantasia player. Well, has been. I started playing it 8 years ago. Trying to think when it came out. I can't remember. I think it had only been out like a short time. I don't know. And we gotta defeat some crabs. Oh shit, I have to go turn in. Okay, I'll go do that after. After the crabs. Oh, did I get some? Yeah, I got some new. Oh, I got a new skirt. And it sucks. That's an ugly skirt. Can I see up it? Damn it. I'm being perverted. Okay, let's put some furniture in. Oh yeah, and we got this. Just gives you like potions and crap. You can learn skills. Yes, we'll just put that there. Yeah, like the back of my tongue is itchy. they just have XD on their backs. Love that. And then these ones just have the little smiley face, because they are smiling crab. But don't be fooled, they are vicious. Getting makeup like in my eye. Yeah, wearing makeup like, it's just like, I hate wearing it, but like, it makes me look good, so I just get through the pain. Are they any good? No, my boots are already better than that. Okay, so we need to, oh. Let's just go back over to Babama. Babama. And then we can turn in the sprite quest too, yay. Why is it like every part of me getting itchy? It's doing my head in. But yeah, I think it's pretty, like, pretty. I know the graphics, like, aren't amazing, but I still think it's, like, really adorable. Oh. I'll just take that. Hey, leveled up. I think I get to pick now what class I want to be. Oh fuck, I didn't get any XP from that. Because I have to choose my path. Like, it just stunts your XP when you get to level 5, also when you get to level 15, also when you get to level 30. Because you evolve, basically. So, I'm about to evolve from a, what am I, a novice to a, whatever it's called, I don't know what it is for the class that I want to be. But yeah, you just evolve a level 5, level 15 and level 30, the more you know. So yeah, we got to go to Muha. First of all, we're going to do this one, because I need to get the XP, and we need to, I think it's this one. Yes, that's right. I have so much crap now. Okay. Actually not going to do Forest Defender because there's no point. Oh. Because we're already good enough to leave the island, so it's fine. Okay, I have no space. No space. I need to sell some stuff. Okay, sell some stuff. So we can sell those because we don't need those. Interesting. So yeah, this is just cosmetic. Oh my god. You have to... Oh yeah, let's do that too. So you have that as like a second weapon or something? I don't don't really know how it works. Don't know if it's like a ranged weapon, but then that doesn't really make sense. Because how would a key be a ranged weapon? Alright, now we're gonna go turn this in and then we're gonna get out. So, what's that? Oh, we need that too. I have a katana and a key. Bloody hell. That's cool. Cool as heck, dude. Okay, now we're leaving. Fuck Bill, honestly. Well, maybe don't fuck Bill. I don't know. Hello? Thank you. So, I'm gonna wanna start training my sprite, actually, stuff, because obviously I want it to be able to craft things and keep up with me. So Captain landed. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Ilya, because yeah, so we start off here in Shell Hill. Ilya is like the capital city. I normally would go to Caslo, but I just prefer this right now. I really want to test out my weapons. Okay, so wait, there's a quest over here. So let's test out these weapons, see how good they are. Okay. So apparently a key can be arranged. What the fuck? I'm so confused. Why is that so strong as well? Like, do you know what I mean? I could just one-shot things. What the hell? I don't need like any ammo for that. Okay, this is the best class. Because you don't even need ammo. Like when you're a ranger and stuff, you need like bullets or arrows. So, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I want to learn stuff. So what is that? Weird, dude. And I am starving right now. Okay, I guess I'll just... Okay, well I'm just... Are any of them ranged? What does this do? Uses MPs to deflect damage. That's interesting. Don't think I'm actually gonna need it. Oh my god, I can't get any worm venom. Worm venom, worm venom. Yes, you can get them from the blue ball worms. It's blue ball worm, not Alaskan ball worm. It's an Alaskan ball. Oh, there we go, thank you. For some reason not in a blue bag, because normally when you get quest items, they'll show up as a blue bag, but sometimes they don't. Sometimes they're just brown bags. Okay, my sprite, I got depressed, that's cool. Why is my sprite me? Help me. No, I'm kidding. My eyes are killing me. I know, I'm just like complaining now. I'm like, I'm hungry, my eyes hurt. It's literally just me in a nutshell. Complain about literally everything. But like, I'm wearing a lot of makeup, if you can tell. And it just like weighs down my face, especially when I wear fake eyelashes. But it looks good, so I sacrifice. Hello, die? The fuck? Oh god, I've got no room in my backpack again. I really need like more slots. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna throw away the sand. That. Wait, I don't even need jelly rabbits. What am I doing? Oh my god, okay. I'm done, dude. I'm done. Stop giving me chests. Just give me the worm venom and I will be on my way. So, I'm probably gonna end this video soon because I don't want it to go on for too long. If you guys actually want to see me level this character, then let me know, but I don't know if I'll do this as just a one-off video or as a series, because I think I've done like maybe like 4 World of Warcraft videos, so I probably will do at least a couple more videos on this, but it just depends if you guys like really care. I'll see the feedback that I get, and then I'll make a decision based off of that. So, yeah, let me know. I'll just turn in these quests, and then I'm gonna eat my leftover macaroni cheese, because I'm a hungry person. But this is kind of adorable, this outfit, but it's a little bit strange. Like, I don't know when they added these classes to the game, but when I recently came back to play, I noticed, and I was like, what the heck is going on? This key thing is the coolest shit I've seen. Honestly, I love it. Okay, so... God. Alright, well, like I said, let me know what you guys think. And yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you in my next video.